And viewers, in the middle of Lok Sabha elections, a political firestorm is raging in Jammu and Kashmir. And unfortunately, it is over a terrorist attack. Congress leader Charanjit Singh Channi has called the Poonch terror attack a stunt. Believe it or not, he said it. The BJP's the leader also added that this is just to make BJP win the Lok Sabha elections. Former Punjab chief minister was reacting to the terror attack that left an Air Force personnel martyred and four others injured on Saturday. Channi, who is a Congress candidate from Jalandhar Lok Sabha seat, called the attack orchestrated, performed to make BJP win, and also accused the BJP of playing with people's lives. Listen in to this shocking comment.
कि ये स्टंटबाजी हो रही है, हमले नहीं हो रहे। पिछली बार भी जब इलेक्शन आते हैं तो ऐसे स्टंट खेले जाते हैं और बीजेपी को जिताने का संविधान तैयार किया जाता है। ये तैयार किए हुए सारे पहले से तैयार करके हमले करवाए जाते हैं, ये बीजेपी को जिताने का एक स्टंट होता है, इसमें सच्चाई नहीं होती। कि ये स्टंटबाजी हो रही है, हमले नहीं हो रहे। पिछली बार भी जब इलेक्शन आते हैं तो ऐसे स्टंट खेले जाते हैं और बीजेपी को जिताने का संविधान तैयार किया जाता है। ये तैयार किए हुए सारे पहले से तैयार करके हमले करवाए जाते हैं, ये बीजेपी को जिताने का एक स्टंट होता है, इसमें सच्चाई नहीं होती।
Viewers, the terrorists ambushed an Indian Air Force convoy in Poonch 3 weeks ahead of polling in Anantnag Rajouri Lok Sabha constituency. The stunt remark by the Congress candidate from Jalandhar triggered a row. BJP now says that Congress linking it to elections is not just appalling but disrespectful to those who serve the nation. Union Minister Anurag Thakur has sought an apology from the Congress leadership for insulting soldiers. However, unfazed Congress leaders continue to raise doubts on the BJP and on the terror attack.
It is very unfortunate, and I strongly condemn this attack. But important question is, who is behind it? When important election in the country is going on, and I remember what Satpal Malik, BJP governor of Kashmir, has given so many statements, so it is very doubtful, and government should come out to inform the nation who are behind this incident. And BJP, Amit Shah Saab, Prime Minister, they always claim now there is no terrorism in the country, and at a time when election is going on, how it has happened?
Look, we don't play politics with terrorism, as far as we're concerned. Any terror attack is an attack on our nation, not just on the ruling party or the government. For us, we all stand with the Air Force, we stand with our brave soldiers, we stand with all those who are trying to protect the integrity of our country. We certainly hope that the government could manage the situation better, and that I'm sure that they're taking the necessary steps to go after those who committed this heinous crime. But as far as we're concerned, we don't want to play politics over the lives of our soldiers.
दिन दहाड़े पूंछ में हमारे जवानों के ऊपर हमला हुआ और जवान शहीद हो गए, उनके ऊपर अयोध्या में बैठकर वो बात नहीं करेंगे, बस राम के नाम पर होड़ दो, राम नाम सत्य है।
While the BJP condemns the statements coming in from the INDI bloc, it also demands that those who are behind the terror attack need to be caught soon and neutralized.
पुंछ के गुसाई इलाके में सेना के काफिले पर आतंकवादी हमले की सूचना मिली है, तो स्वाभाविक बात है कि इस प्रकार का जो प्रयास, खास करके इलेक्शन के दौरान कुछ ऐसे पाकिस्तान द्वारा भेजे गए लोगों द्वारा किया जाएगा, लेकिन सेना सतर्क है। पहले भी इस क्षेत्र में इस प्रकार से काफ़ी जो अटेम्प्ट की गई है, लेकिन सेना ने उसको सभी को विफल किया है। लेकिन सेना की घेरेबंदी जो हुई है, उससे उन लोगों को जल्द पता लगा करके उनको न्यूट्रलाइज किया जाएगा।
केन सर, योर डिनर।
ऑन अ टाइल।
अरे इट्स एंटीबैक्टीरियल। स्क्रैच रेजिस्टेंट आल्सो।
पर प्लेट्स।
केन भाई, इट्स अ टाइल ऐड।
IM Plus टेक्नोलॉजी से बने वर्ल्ड क्लास टाइल्स। टाइल हो तो सिंपल हो।